We are at 3400 Cabana Drive. This is unit 1018. It's a two-bedroom, two-bath condo. It's about a C neighborhood, C minus. Going inside. Tile looks good. With one bedroom here, apparently for a child at one time. You need to do a carpet replacement in here. This carpet's pretty bad off. And painting, of course. Here is your one restroom. Seems to be in good order. Paint is good in here. And some cabinets to be replaced. Maybe a good painting in here. Unless blue's your color. It needs appliances. And we'll go off into the other bedroom. Again, same thing, probably just paint and carpet. It's kind of wicked designs they draw here. The wall. There's no lights in here, so we're gonna go and look through. Yeah, closet's not as bad as the room, but definitely need to change out carpet and do some paint in here. Yeah, as you can see, there's some unfinished work in this particular bathroom. Other than that, everything looks to be in order. It's got an outside balcony, which leads us to a storage room and a hot water heater. We'll open that and look shortly. There you have it, 3400 Cabana. This is unit 1018. Welcome to your new home.